so damn flat. I'm being gonna divorce her soon. Then I straight away 我就 reply 她。她第一个东西就是她 unsend 她的 message， 然后我就发现她 unsend 哦，我跟简宁我已经 screenshot 下来了，我就把我的 screenshot send 回给她。然后
OK， 今天就是有 Bulgari 的 event， 就是和平时一样，就是很常自己做 makeup 和头发。我每次都是做回一样的东西。我现在就是在上隔离霜。我其实我觉得我化妆没有很厉害 ，so 给我好多啦。我会擦那种 primer， 我觉得我的眼睛不擦 primer 它就很容易掉，因为很容易出油，不知道为什么。然后上这个 concealer 遮黑眼圈，平时就是随便点。然后其实我今天在想要不要做一个比较浓一点的妆，有点 cat eye 的感觉。而且我跟镜子的距离蛮远，所以我不知道我有没有在擦到均匀。可能 we need， 对吧？大家看我之前的一些影片都知道我就身体有点黑，不是我擦到那个粉底还是什么太白，因为我真的是平时很长就没有擦粉底，如果有一般才会擦，而且是擦这种 cushion 的。然后我之前用的是这个 JoJo Armani 的我非常喜欢的一个 cushion， 然后只有三号，所以我觉得它不够深。我之前有用过，应该是可能要用四号。今天想用这个 NARS 的，就是他之前送来的一个 Valentine 的一个系列，然后自己很喜欢这个包装，所以最近都有在用它。有没有比较黑啊？其实我不是很懂。然后每次就是拿到照片，我就一直要修黑我的脸。然后我又不想要晒太阳，不想晒我的脸，因为会有长 freckles， 会长细纹之类的。OK， 感觉好像还是不够黑，我说 OK 了，就要靠修图了。然后我现在就要画眼妆，我今天就是要画一个比较 cat eye-ish。我是认真觉得我很想画到很浓，可是每次画出来都不浓，都不知道现在怎样。我跟大家讲一下，我这个睫毛就是掉到玩具。I feel bad， 因为我每次就是没有很照顾它，不过它也蛮耐的啦，其实也耐了三个礼拜多。Okay， whoever makeup artist that is watching this， please don't judge me， I'm not the best person。在相机面前画更 stress， I feel that。Okay， looks okay。然后我就要擦那个上面那边，就给它有点我就想要就是给它这边亮亮一点。我觉得等下还要加深它，因为我感觉一擦这个亮亮，好像它面很深去。OK， I'm feeling it. It looks nice. 其实我跟大家讲，就是小红书上面的是教蛮多那种彩妆的东西，我觉得他们很厉害，就是每次画出来就是变成不一样的人。我也希望可以这样子。就是画不出他们这么浓，我觉得很酷哎。There you go， looks kind of nice。OK， 暂时先这样子，然后我想画眼线。其实我很喜欢用 Kitty 的那个它这个眼线，可是它没有 brown color， 这是它黑色，就是蛮常用的一款。它这个真的是很耐，就是我就平时很喜欢这个点点点，反正我就是想画一点点内眼线。直接就是亮去吼。I think I can blend it nicer。你看这一边好像， 现在把 blend 一点点上去，对，更猫系一点。I don't even know if I'm doing the right thing, but it looks okay. The picture is fine.
Holy shit, 我觉得两个眼睛的 angle 不一样。Fuck,
it's fine.
Is it the same?
I'm not sure, guys.It's fine.
I mean, 有一点 mistake 耶。I mean, okay 啦， normal my right. Like, 每个人都有高低眼的问题。然后下面这边呢，我是想要有点黑色，给它 you know 更猫一点。然后现在用的是这个 Gucci 的，还是要看它是笔哦，它是蛮耐的。现在好像
变成好像有点脏。Holy shit, guys, I'm not doing great job. 所以我变得有点脏怎么办呢？就是把脸比较散的东西变好了。I want to save my lowly, so I want to use this. I'm not savable, but let's see. 因为我知道很常就是 make artist 会擦的东西，就是给他。Then, yeah, I can save it. This one the best palette ever.
Okay, I think
我这个眼妆 is done. I'm just gonna do my eyebrows and I'm ready to do my hair. 我等一下就给大家看我的 final look.
我们现在不能来到哪里去？这个 Bulgari event 感觉上很壮观。看，我们完全就是上人家的别墅。
我现在就是在 Bulgari 这一个 event 的现场，这边音乐有点大声，我不知道大家听到我讲话吗？然后今天就是推出新的这个 B01 的一些新系列，我个人觉得是蛮喜欢的，说还有一些新的 jewelry 这样子，我还没有去正式看到什么东西，因为现在还蛮早，刚刚就是一来就是去穿这些 alone， I wish I can bring this home。It's not mine, but it's so pretty. 然后今天哦，给大家看一下我的这个妆，刚刚就是没有给到大家看。It's quite nice, right? I think I did a great job. 然后今天穿的是全蓝色 ，It's a bit like Kendall Jenner inspired 的一个 outfit， 因为她之前有一件就是穿红色紧紧的衣服。哦，我就上网刚好买到这个蓝色，刚好今天到。然后我就打算说，哎，可以跟这个我之前很久以前做的一个campaign 送的一个这个 Bulgari 的包，这是 one of the very first brand that I work with that 送我包包，所以我真的是对这个很有感触。So yeah, can't wait for tonight.OK guys， 从那天我就是去 Bulgari event， 然后我就穿了这个30块的一个 dress， 然后过后呢，我在 Instagram 上面就有人不小心发这个东西 ，I remember I screenshot it。So 这个男生，而且是男生，我不要放他的名字出去啦，我可以放他写的东西。他就应该是想要传这个照片，就是要 send 给朋友，然后说我的坏话这样子。他就说。So damn flat, Hanbin gonna divorce her soon. So basically he said, I'm fucking flat, and then Hanbin is gonna divorce me. Because I'm flat. Wow. Then I straight away 我就 reply 他 wow, maybe you should just forward this message to him. 他应该是感觉了那时候。他第一个东西就是他 unsend 他的 message， 然后我就发现他 unsend 哦，我跟简英我已经 screenshot 下来了，我就把我的 screenshot send 回给他。然后他就写，我一直看他在 typing， 我很好奇他 type 什么，要讲 you turn 这个东西 ，because hey, it's not like a fake account， it's like sorry， it's like I'm talking to Mandy and Sherry at the same time， it's not a fake account， it's like his legit account， so if I actually post this screenshot， his friends probably know， but I'm not that kind of person。他 type 了很久，应该想很久要怎样 reply 这个东西。So he say sorry， it was meant for other and it's personal opinion。你觉得我 flat chest？It's a personal opinion. I totally understand that. Everyone can tell. Everyone can see that I'm flat-chested. It's not the biggest news ever. But wishing me my husband would divorce me is something else. It's not even personal. It's evil. 我就直接跟他讲 Nah, it's okay. It's just plain evil. Hope you have a great life ahead. 他就 seen 了 他就 seen 了 And then he actually replied. He said, I apologize for what I said. It is more of a joke than actually meaning it.You're still an icon, or it's always. okay. So the only thing I just like double like this, and then I just call it a day. So he just like you wishing someone husband to divorce a person is evil lah. You 叫人家去跟人家离婚诶 because the wife is flat chested. I mean like it's so shallow to think of it. 然后讲真的，其实我也想过隆胸。But because of this message, 我突然觉得 maybe I shouldn't have a boob job. 我看了这个 message, 我不想做，感觉上他赢了我这样子。Yeah,
I'm not sure. I changed my mind. Maybe I'll do it after I get pregnant.
I don't know, maybe after I 生了孩子. I don't know yet.
Yeah, YOLO. But anyway,
you still use YOLO.
Don't talk, girl. Oh my god, okay, that is worse than being fat chested saying the word YOLO, okay. So that's about it, that's the story. The story of the day 就是如果你要讲人讲坏话, make sure 你看好, 不要先给那个当事人, it's quite stupid. It's not nice to joke about someone else's body. Even though it's like privately also not so nice. Any comments?
No, sorry, I'm flat chested. I think you should ask the ones that is not flat chested.
It's okay, so we are like team flat chested.
Yeah, like me and you, our
we have a team now, guys. Like, to be honest, like, I'm not alone. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a lot of girls out there. It's also like not big and it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine.
Yeah, don't let someone, you know, take control of your life.
It doesn't make any sense. Does that mean that if that person has like big boobs, that guy shouldn't divorce?
I don't know. It's very personal preference. Like, you know, some people like big boobs, some people like small boobs, that is fine. Yeah. Okay? But asking, you know, like wishing someone divorce, the wife is very evil.
Yeah.
So I kind of have questions on this person. So it's more, it's a bigger matter than having a flat chested.
Yeah, so it's fine.
Okay, see. Bye.
Bye.
By the way, I'm going to post his face here, no? Bye.
Okay, Ling. Yeah, you can't eat it. Only for flat chested, no? So basically, we order nuggets with steroids. So make sure our boobs grow bigger after this.
Man.
Okay,
say, go and eat it. Team flat chest!